Going into 197 here, we have Logan Brown, number 10 ranked, 197 punter in the country. He's from Bradford, Ohio, Covington. It's a trip back to Ohio. We've got Chris Tripp, from the Boston U. So we got Logan Brown with an early takedown. Tripp tries to do the old cement mixer, unable to get it. Logan Brown catches him. So a nice 1-2 punch at 84 and 97 for the Boilermakers. Logan Brown, a qualifier last year, 197. Tripp looks like he might have blood. Logan Brown, one of two starters in the lineup for Purdue, making the trip back to Ohio. Keith Aaron is from Perrysburg, Ohio. Chris Tripp, formerly of Boston U. Another example of D1 guys littered up and down the lineup for Notre Dame College. Adam Kovala is Old Dominion guy. Pelton could have been a D1 guy. Strawn, Edinburgh. Victor Crenshaw, a Division I qualifier for Cleveland State. Coach Tripp, Boston U. So, up and down the lineup, you look impressive. Future for the Notre Dame College Falcons. Nice crowd out here on a Sunday night. Left for 9 o'clock here. Brown's up on top. Tripp's gonna be on the bottom. Now Chris Tripp's brother is Justin Tripp, I do believe. He was the heavyweight to start out with. Tripp's coming out nicely. Logan Brown, unable to hold him down. 1 point escape for Tripp, 2-1 lead for Logan Brown. Logan Brown, definitely a prototypical 197 pounder. Big and strong. Brown shoots Tripp off the mat. Chris Tripp, I believe, a state champ for university school, actually beating Mike Pasillo in the state finals. Pasillo's sophomore year. Logan Brown, so far with the only takedown. Two. Nice 197 bombers here. Band-aid falls off.
That shot off the top.
Nine seconds left in the first period. 2-1 lead for Logan Brown. We're back to action. Clock ticks. There's actually a minute on the clock now.
Yeah,
to come off the mat. Near, near, the forehead near. We're rotating back and forth. A lot of head grind in here. Logan Brown hits a double leg. Looks like Tripp's got him in some trouble. Tripp steps over. He's getting near call. Logan Brown's in some trouble here. Tripp's got him. Tripp might be looking for a call. Tripp gets the ball. 197 balls. Notre Dame College right back into it. Almost. Yeah, it's actually medically over.